The society is in Europe, more and more energy dependent, and there is more and more poverty. Now, these two combined can result in the nastiest form of poverty, which is transmitted from generation to generation.
There simply must be a way how to guarantee the same or higher level protection to our own citizens across the EU.
I am studying in Bratislava as an Erasmus student, and my faculty in Palermo is called Economic Development and International Cooperation. So for me, this event was extremely interesting because I studied these topics every day at school, and this is an implementation of what I am facing as a theoretical point of view at university.
That is the way to reduce poverty housing. If housing policy changes in positive ways, there are going to be less people in poverty housing. And if housing policy stays the same, or if it gets worse, then the number of people in poverty housing is going to grow.
It's a bit of a social issue and also a bit of an energy issue. And the whole point of this presentation was basically to acknowledge that we have to connect these two policies together and think of them as one unified problem rather than two separate problems.
Do you know any people in your community who do not have enough money to pay their electricity or gas?
Yes. Actually, the fact that we could ask questions anonymously and without being embarrassed or something was something that gave us confidence to really ask what we thought.
Please vote.
The Slido is an absolutely fantastic application. We started using it this year and it has worked out excellently also during this debate. It gave us the possibility to ask the opinion of the participating audience, to make opinion polls on the spot, which was very interesting and very also characteristic of the audience.
Veľmi sa mi páčilo, že sme mali rôznorodú časť študentov z troch univerzít, z Gyoru, z Bratislavy a z Nitry. A bolo vidno, že študenti boli pripravení, nielen po jazykovej úrovni, vynikajúco angličtinou a vynikajúci spôsob vedeli vystupovať, ale mali naštudovanú túto tému. Tá téma sa ich zaujíma, pretože to je téma bytostne slovenská. My vieme, aké sú regionálne rozdiely medzi východným Slovenskom a západným Slovenskom a študenti vlastne túto tému pociťovali ako svoju vlastnú.
I enjoyed it tremendously. I tend to enjoy these meetings anyway, but this was very, very highly informed, high-level discussion, which I'm also grateful for.